If you not subscribed to Stella Gang yet, what you waiting for? Come on, join the squad, man. Stella Gang got the city hot. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you notified every time I drop a new video, man. BMG got the city hot. Y'all niggas know what's going on, man. What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Upper Class, and you are now tuned into the Realist Reaction Channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time we drop a new video. Today, this is a different video. I don't usually, like, cover Chicago. Y'all, my fans know I don't really cover anything from Chicago. I mostly keep everything New York. But FBG Duck was one of the artists that's from Chicago that I reacted to on the channel before. I'm not sure. If you're an OG fan, you would know. But the new fans wouldn't really know and shit. When he dropped that diss track with Ruger, I definitely reacted to that. You feel me? That song was fire. But today a video came up where FBG Duck has been shot. You feel me? And a lot of people that's been watching my channel right now, y'all know. Y'all been trying to keep everything on the peaceful side. Pardon the noise in my background too, y'all. My kids is here. I got the window open so y'all might hear cars driving by and shit like that. I ain't got the AC on. Y'all know I usually had the AC on and people be complaining that the AC is making noise in the footage or whatever. So I turned the AC off, but now y'all might hear cars driving by or whatever. But anyway, FBG Duck got shot. I saw the video. He's laying on the floor, you know what I mean? And like shorty screaming or whatnot, you feel me? Like, I'ma play the video so y'all can see the video right now. Okay. It's a real short. It's a real short video, you feel what I'm saying? Like, the video ain't too long or nothing like that. It's a real short video. But for me watching the video, all right, there's a car right next to him. Well, there's several cars in the video, but the black car got the door open. Apparently, that looked like it might be the car he was driving or he was going to. I don't know if he came out of the car. But I'm not sure, like, if he got shot, I don't see no blood. He has a white t-shirt. Maybe he got hit in the leg. I don't really see any blood. Why should he get it? I don't see any blood or nothing in the video. You feel what I'm saying? So I'm not sure if he got shot. He might have got hit by a car or something, you know? Cause he's just like laying there, and I'm sure, like, if somebody shot you and you fell, especially FBG Duck, they would have really tried to score a point. You feel me? So they might have ran up on him while he was on the floor, cause he laying on the floor. You feel what I'm saying? Like, alright, yo, you hit him, yo, you could finish the nigga. You feel me? So I'm thinking, I'm not sure till it actually comes out with the facts. I'm not sure if he got shot, but he might have got hit by a car. Like, it looks like the car next to him looks like the car he might have been going into. That car don't look like it have no bullet holes in it or nothing like that. I don't see no broken glass on the floor from the car or nothing like that. So I don't really feel like, you know, it was a shoo-in, because if the car door is open right there, you feel me? I'm assuming that's his girl. So if the car door's open, that might be the car that they was going into. Most likely he would have been driving. You feel me? I don't know. Shorty could have been driving too. But now, if he wasn't driving and Shorty was driving, that means he would have been on the other side of the car. Why he's on this side of the car in the street where the driver's side is. You feel what I'm saying? So I feel like this right here, he might have got hit by a car. You feel what I'm saying? He might have got hit by a car. Somebody probably ran into him or some shit, and then it was like maybe a hit and run. I don't really see no blood, and like he just, you know, he laying there. He probably like, oh shit, this is a lawsuit. You know black people. Shit, this is a lawsuit. I'm not getting up. I'm about to stay right here, and I'm going to get this money. You feel what I'm saying? Like, real nigga shit. Wait till the ambulance come. They going to put this shit on my neck, all that shit. We going to get some money. So hopefully, FBG Duck didn't get shot. Hopefully, not me. He probably just got hit by a car or some shit, feel me? Because FBG Duck was one of the dudes from Chicago that was actually trying to squash drama and squash beef. You feel me? So, like, I give him credit. I'm going to play a clip of him when he was talking a bunch of positive stuff and all. I'm going to insert a clip so y'all can see that too.
Yo, it's your boy FBG Duck, man. I'm with the 2020 movement. And I want to say another thing too, though, man. Like, everybody that's on this internet doing all this extra, you know what I'm saying, putting your guns up. I used to be one of the niggas to do it too, you know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong, I used to do it myself, but I grew. I learned as a man that can't keep going on, you know what I'm saying? Like, posting guns all on the internet, waving guns all on the internet. I'm even stop putting guns in my videos, you know what I'm saying? Because I learned it's kids that watch us too, you know what I'm saying? We a big influence to the kids. And if we want to be big influence to the kids, we got to show them how to do right. We can't show them what's wrong. You know what I'm saying? We got to do right by them. We got to do right by us, by our family, by our kids. We got to set examples. You know what I'm saying? And we rap voices. People listen to us. So if we want to do right, we got to start off with ourselves.
FBG Duck was one of the dudes who really was like, yo, you know, he can put some of the things to the side. And, you know, everybody doesn't have to become friends, but they can let certain things go. You feel me? And I feel like that shit could happen out here in New York too. Niggas can let certain shit go. They don't gotta be best friends. Niggas don't gotta chill together. They ain't gotta roll up and smoke spliff together. But just, you know, keep it on the positive side. So whenever I get new information on the situation, I probably post about it. You feel me? So I can update y'all. But y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all feel like what I said makes sense. If you feel like it might have been a hit and run, or if you feel like it's a drilling, I don't know. You know, people gonna say, yo, he got shot just because he FBG Duck, you feel me? So people gonna bring the whole assumption of, oh yeah, he got shot. But I feel like he might have got hit by a car. I don't see no bullet holes or nothing like that around, you know what I'm saying? So y'all leave a comment below. Let me know what y'all think about the whole situation. In the middle of editing the video, I found out some more information. FBG Duck did actually get shot. But I'm not gonna edit all that parts out or whatever. I'm gonna keep it for YouTube reasons, you know, the time and all that shit. You know, we gotta get the 10 minutes for the commercials and shit like that. So I'm not gonna cut all that out, but I did wanna put it in there so that y'all are properly informed and y'all know actually he did get shot. Cause the explanation I gave to a lot of people, it probably makes a lot of sense, but maybe that person might have just been a regular pedestrian that got out their car and tried to help him. She probably wasn't with him. He probably was running and ended up falling by that car. So I just had to put that in there because I, you know me, I don't like to make false news and all that. So here go the facts. I'm going to run that clip and then we at the end of the video.
I'm in the Gold Coast right now. Yeah, man, I was just riding my bike, y'all. I'm just riding my bike. Fuck, man. They shot FBG Duck, man. I don't know who shot him, man. I just fucking ran into this, y'all. Man.
I need you to step back.
I stay in this neighborhood. I stay up the street. Y'all, come on. I understand that, y'all. They just, man, I don't know, man. Okay, listen here, all right? Come on, man. I understand that. That's great, y'all. Hey, y'all, man, they just shot FBG Duck in the Gold Coast of Chicago, bro. In the Gold Coast of Chicago, bro. Why, bro? Why do this got to keep, man? Come on, man. I was riding my bike, bro. Man, it's crazy, y'all. It's crazy. I'm back, bro. I'm back. You told me where to be at. I'm back.
So, I said that bike. So I can tell you.
All right.
Step behind your bike and the police bike. Please do it now. Please do it now, sir. Step behind your bike and the police bike.
Okay, I got you. I got you. Get him an EMT. Now. Is you ringing for an EMT, all sir? Right. Are you? Is y'all dispatch? Where's the EMT? Okay, then get it, man. All right, get it, bro. Get it. Do your job. Attend to him and stop saying it's a crime scene. Get that EMT. Go do your job. Get the EMT.
Hurry up, pull that EMT up. I don't care, sir. Okay, you okay? Listen here. Listen here. I don't. Listen here. You do what you gotta do. You do what you gotta do, y'all. You do what you gotta do. I clearly understand this, man. Look at this, y'all. I'm in the Gold Coast of Chicago, man. This crazy, y'all. Y'all, look at this. Look, only in Chicago.
They shooting in the Gold Coast of Chicago, bro. Chicago is not a safe place to be. You cannot even go downtown and enjoy your day without violence, bro. Look at this, bro. Look at this, bro. That's a Chicago rapper, man, by the name of FBG Duck. Shot. He shot, y'all. Look at that's FBG Duck. Man, I shoot in the Gold Coast, man. Chicago, y'all. This gotta stop, man. Thank you. Yeah, I'ma stay out of trouble, man. I just saw this. I was riding my bike in the Gold Coast. They need to hurry up and get him in his EMT.
Watch out, watch out.
All right, thank you. All right, just get him on that bed, and when you get him on that bed, get him on that bed.
Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop another video.
After you subscribe, remember this. Whenever you watch my videos, it's all jokes, man. You gotta come over here and get a laugh. Don't hate me because I gave you a low rating. Hate yourself because you ain't make a fire song. It's your boy BMG, man. Goodbye!